Halo, saya Stan. Saya udah nyampe nih di ruangan di lantai 5 ini. Di sini saya bakal pertama kali latihan bareng penyanyi internasional Rick Price. Living Legend, lagunya Heaven Knows If You Were My Baby. Nah, ini pertama kali dalam hidup saya nih akan kolaborasi main gitar, main piano bareng Rick Price juga. Yuk, cek yuk di dalam yuk.
Ketika kita bersama berbagi rasa sepanjang usia.
Tadi kesannya di dalam sih pertama kali ketemu nervous, agak beberapa penyesuaian dulu, tapi so far keren kok jadinya. Dan sekarang udah jam 12, Rick Price udah barusan tadi balik ke kamar, saya juga udah mulai ngantuk, harus istirahat buat besok latihan lagi jam 2 biar suaranya balik lagi fit biar maksimal. Sampai ketemu besok ya. Sebelum nanti latihan sama Rick Price yang kedua, jadi tungguin aja ya. Kita makan dessert segala macam, buah-buahan buat apa ya, suaranya agak bening. Nah, ini nih goalnya setelah makanan tadi. Ini resep orang tua kalau buat penyanyi, makan kencur. Ya, tadi kita habis makan, sekarang mau menuju tempat latihan hari kedua. Yuk.
Thinking, no, maybe it should be the other way around, that we start with
the song.
Yeah, to bring on Stan.
Yeah.
It's a bit more dramatic to have his song be first, I think.
The which one? Booty Rendezvous?
Booty Rendezvous. Yeah, so no,
I can. Swear I praise and sing a song. Tears the words to know and
ya, akhirnya selesai juga latihan hari kedua ini. Dan tadi setelah latihan kita ternyata ada jamming-jamming lagu, ternyata keren. Jadi kita harus latihan lagi besok buat latihan yang terakhir sebelum kita rehearsal GR buat soundcheck besok. Saatnya pulang ya. Makasih, bye. Halo teman-teman, ini hari ketiga sebelum kita nanti soundcheck. Saya udah di sini nih bareng sama Rick, jadi nervous kan. Udah sama bintangnya ini. Hello Rick.
Hello, hello.
How are you today?
Doing well, Stan. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah.
We're here just doing a little rehearsal for our show tonight. Mm-hmm. Sounding good?
Yeah. So how you feel for tonight gigs?
Oh, good. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. Beautiful out there in the foyer of the hotel, and we've got our songs we're going to play together, so I think we're going to have a good time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Okay, thank you, Riggs. Jadi itu teman-teman, udah tadi sama Riggs-nya. Sekarang kita mau lanjut latihan lagi. Doakan kalian berdua ya.
The party, feel it everywhere. So bring it good time, bring it up good time.
So we're doing rehearsal now, sound check.
Oh yeah, we're doing a little video here.
Yeah.
So are you ready?
Good with the camera. Yeah, I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, I'm looking forward to tonight to playing a song with you.
Yeah.
And I see you're playing a beautiful guitar there. So very modern looking, isn't it? It's very, very new looking. Now we are looking forward to a great show together tonight, and looking forward to singing with you tonight.
Yeah.
Man. It's going to be awesome.
And
we are playing this beautiful chart that I have written here. All you musicians out there, don't look too closely at the chords, they're probably wrong. This is a beautiful song, Rudy Rendezvous, that we are going to go to. This is going to be your first song?
Yes.
And then we're going to play If You Were My Baby together, which is one of my songs that Stan is doing. He sounds great. You sound better than I do on this song.
Really?
I don't know. That could be dangerous. So he sounds great on that. So we're looking forward to our show tonight.
Yeah.
Your brother?
Yes.
Awesome. Sounds going to be good.
Yeah.
You sound beautiful through those speakers.
Thank you.
He's a great singer, this young man.
Thank you.
Great singer, Stan. You're going to buy his records, go to his website. You have a website, Stan?
Not yet.
Not yet.
Sony Music.
Sony Music's going to build it. Wow. Sony Music are going to build a beautiful website for Stan. Isn't that right? Isn't that right, Sony?
Yeah. All right. Awesome. Okay, we're going to do a tech rest, take a break now, and then we're going to prepare for later on tonight.
Yeah. You excited about tonight?
Yep.
We're going to have a great show.
Yep.
Okay.
Bye.
Happy New Year.
Ya, tadi kita udah selesai sound check. Sekarang kita di kamar nih. Nah, tempat kita istirahat. Tadi dari pagi kita sempat belum sarapan segala macam. Nah, sekarang ini saatnya kita makan siang sebelum istirahat. Ini menunya nih. Ada rawon, ada sayur asem. Nah ini nih, ada apa namanya ini ya? Ada kulup, kalau jawab kulup. Ada urap. Ya, saya mau makan dulu ya. Nanti habis masuk istirahat, semoga ntar malam show-nya lancar dan fit semuanya. See you.
Yuk. Kita menuju ke ruangannya Rick. Sebentar lagi kita juga mau
siap-siap untuk perform. Ini saya perkenalkan satu-satu ya. Ada gengnya Sony Music Indonesia. Ini Mbak Debi, bos gue yang paling rock and roll.
Gue mau perform juga sih ntar.
Ini Om Peter namanya. Dia bos marketing. Iya.
Ayo, nanti performnya mesti bagus nih.
Iya, makasih. Nah ini nih.
Ini kamu masa kenal kecil.
Ini mega party saya ini.
Malu mega kalau gagal.
Ayo. Nah ini sopo yo ini yo. Ada yang mengenali nggak ini? Ya udah nanti kita lanjut lagi pas di panggung ya. Ya sebentar lagi kita mau meet and greet sama Rick Price. Ini sebentar nih. How are you, Rick?
Doing well.
We do another chit chat again.
A little chit chat. The video kings. So, we look a little better than we did at soundcheck today.
Yeah.
Yes. So we're all
ready.
We're
gonna shock all the audience. Yeah.
No.
So we do a little bit of vocal practice.
That's right. What about this view? Panning over to the to the view. Beautiful hotel. Yes. So, we're gonna have some photos. So. Hey, buddy.
Ya sekarang kita udah ada di holding room. Siri udah di sini, udah sedang latihan pemanasan kepalanya. Jadi ya. Dan
penyakit-penyakit yang menyerang tiba-tiba udah mulai menyerang.
Ya nervous sedikit lah, gak apa-apa. Normal. Yang lain pada sibuk foto-foto dulu.
Cek cahaya kan masih.
Ya sudah 11:20:15, jadi 15 menit lagi Rick akan tampil ke stage. Jadi ya doakan kita semoga lancar semuanya sampai selesai. So happy new year. Sekarang Rick pas lagi di briefing sama MC-nya, gimana nanti keluarnya, apa aja yang harus apa Rick Price tahu di sana.
Yes, after Sunday morning. And then there's about 3 minutes, right?
Yeah.
Yes. And what are we? So you won't be talking through that.
No, you do the talking.
Okay.
Talk about message? Yourself, the message.
Any message? You can talk about the city, your experience, something like you know. You know the words, Fajar, that you gave me.
Selamat yeah. Itu namanya MC-nya dia, yeah. Aliza namanya.
Selamat.
Semoga aja semuanya lancar ya.
Good evening.
Follow kita
terus.
Selamat malam.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present you all Rick Price. Stereosoul. Would you please welcome to the stage my new buddy, the father in crime, this is Stan.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh!
next time.
Ya, akhirnya kita barusan kelar perform. Akhirnya kelar juga. Sekarang kita tanya Rick.
Rock the house, brother.
We got the roof up.
Oh yeah, happy new year, yeah.
Happy new year, brother.
Happy new year. Happy new year.
We had a rocking time, a rocking set. You should have been there.
That's good. The crowd was just full, yeah.
Stan sang beautifully, didn't
yeah,
he?
You.
Awesome. Awesome voice.
Yeah.
It's great. Awesome. They loved you too. They knew the song.
Ah, they love you more.
As soon as I started playing the song, they knew.
Yeah.
We had a great time. So, happy New Year.
Yeah. Selamat tahun baru.
Tahun baru.
Tahun baru.
Selamat tahun baru. How's my accent?
Good. Good. Not
you're
bad.
Almost Indonesian.
You're almost Indonesian.
Quicker, right? Selamat. I'm almost Indonesian.
You're almost Indonesian.
No, Indonesia. Like Kid Martin.
Okay. A little close.
Yeah.
Selamat tahun baru ya.
Selamat tahun baru.
Tahun.
Tahun baru.
Yes.
Ya, kita agak kursus bahasa Inggris sedikit ya. Ya, sudah. Nanti kita abis ini kita mau lanjut. Kita terus istirahat.
Lanjut ke mana, Sen?
Kita lanjut ke balikin apa? Tidur. Ya, sampai ketemu. Sukses semuanya. Selamat tahun baru. Thank you, Rick. Terima kasih Sony Music.
Terima kasih.
Terima kasih ya. Sama-sama.
Terima kasih.
Ya.